I mean, you're dead. Escrones, take it!
Yeah. Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest in Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creusa. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
If it's so valuable, why wouldn't I just keep it for myself?
A good deed? A gesture of goodwill? An escape from our life of produce?
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right, I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris, you know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of the wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
The necklace is down there.
You found it! That's the necklace!
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave! No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
We owe you everything.